Radio transmission, 255 days ago.
That van, Sarge. Definitely something moving inside it. Might be infected. Might be just a couple of hobos. Light it up. We could check it, pop the lock off the back. Fuck it. This area's off limits. Light it up.
Has a visual on the target. Report!
Upgrading to a refugee camp suite. Sign our standard waiver form, volunteer for 15 hours of light experimentation, and it's yours. Apply today. Survivors got you down. Put your trust in Shit Tech, the vanquishers of fire warfare. Shit Tech treatments will leave you relaxed, happy, and ready to enjoy the simple things in life. Shit Tech.
Viper 2-1, do you copy?
Rooks. He must think I'm one of them.
Viper 2-1, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
Heller's stunt with those scientists really kicked the hornet's nest. Gentech's ramping up the weaponization program.
Copy that order, sir.
Protect that facility at all costs. And if you spot Heller, kill him.
Roger that.
Information about the civilian testing. They're injecting prisoners with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on it. Gonna check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to
dress up like a Black Watch bitch to get in. I know the drill.
Moving to intercept.
Intercept. Intercept. Intercept. Intercept. Intercept. Intercept. Intercept. Intercept.
is on the run. I repeat, target is on the run.
Survivors got you down. Put your trust in Gentech, the vanquishers of biowarfare. Thinking of upgrading to a refugee camp suite? Sign our standard waiver.
All nearby Blackwatch units, this is Dr. Ted Bellamy, director of Research Post Long Shadow. We now have full biometric security measures in effect, including fingerprint and DNA scans at all exterior doors. You've been warned. I don't need anybody throwing a fit when we stop and scan you.
Gentech. Welcome to the NYC Yellow Zone. A safe, secure place to raise your family. Please remember to vaccinate your children. The younger, the better. Gentech would like to remind all of you that your safety is our utmost concern. Please remember to get your Gentech.
DNA extraction test 416 for civilian and bioweapon testing. Secondary observation. Measure Hydra responsiveness, strength, and range of tendril attack.
Tendril attack? I gotta see this.
Go! giant pink, motherfucker!
Personnel to be sanctioned with extreme prejudice.
Corporal, this is Bellamy. Why am I getting reports that Hydra is dead?
We've got a tango. He's tearing the place apart.
Well, you can go to your fucking dance class later. That is months of research ruined. Kill him. Kill him now.
Viper 3, this is Cottonmouth 2-3. How copy? Viper 3, this is Cottonmouth 2-3. Viper 3, radio check. Cottonmouth 2, we're moving in.
Sidrep. Unknown Tango has gone dark, sir. No sign of him anywhere.
Fucking hell. All right, secure the perimeter until the cleanup crew gets here.
Bellamy, the facility is a disaster. A hostile destroyed the Hydra and...
Relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete phase one. We're almost ready to move on phase two.
He's targeting my men, Burke. I could be next. I need out of here. It's not safe anymore.
I'll talk to Rooks. We'll see what we can do.
Phase two, huh? Phase two of what?